encouraging everyone to get up. There's still time, but it's not as easy, though, as it would seem. Houston, a huge, huge city, fourth largest city in the United States, with 4 million people in the metropolitan area. Also, other communities getting ready for Hurricane Rita. One was hit by Hurricane Katrina, and it's now threatened again by this second powerful storm.
They are cooperating out
there. In fact, it is an incredible contrast to
the traffic we've had the last couple of days. The freeways are pretty much clear and clean. The police are out there doing a sweep to try to get anybody that might be left out there to safety. State trip, stay where you are.